Wow. Welcome to No Authority Field here in Indica Springs, Colorado, where the munchies are so intense, no one minds paying $30 for nachos, including me, and I'm cheap. Fire up and blast some Zeppelin. It's time for some mile-high football. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for MFL action. The Cardinal Sins go up against the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they gotta keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally, you don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Second down and two. Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier. No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that pass is good for about 5 yards. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the ball is lateral to, and they run it for a couple of yards. Third down and 9.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
With the brutal hit.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pilot?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, three.
Oh, he just got crushed. And that'll bring up second and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he laterals at the last second. And they strike the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Third down and a pussy here.
Hot one, hot two.
First down and five.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, friend. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Well, that should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. It's a vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Now, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
Third down and 8. Away. The defense has the receivers covered well. That's a 3-yard gain on that pass. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he punched his way out of the first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up, and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose!
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
One speed, engage!
What are you trying to
do? Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one.
And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
I call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
Hey.
see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
My friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Second down and two.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
Is that right, Flynn? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down.
Hot two, hot, hot, hot.
Kind of reminds me of that painting of dad carving the turkey. Grandma, the whole family. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and 10. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a... hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10.
This isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but see.
Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a rocket. He creates a... And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. Bring up 2nd and 1. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
And that'll bring up third and one. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And they line up for the extra point. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why.
And we're at the 2-minute warning. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hey.
And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two, hey.
Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Wow, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
It's a fair question.
The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I pictured that, maybe actually shouldn't have. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He takes a lick and it.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and they use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. For the first down. And it's first and 10. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff.
Oh, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two, hot,
hot. Oh, that gets me every time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is going to blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
No, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a Sonic Blast dirty trick.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and ten. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the path he's taking upfield.
Yeah, he's taking a psychopath, Ben.
Hey, man, I scared on Shiva. I am a hell of a son.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one.
He grabs it and picks up four on that reception. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot,
hot. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping.
Now here, I will put the ball in my hand, pick off my hand, and throw it for a yard. That counts, right? I'm still holding the ball.
Yep. Well, they couldn't do it in the first three plays, so it's shocking they couldn't do it for the fourth. Now, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground. And It's first and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Killer, it was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Now, this one's gonna be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though. A little too mute.
It's good.
Hey, man, he was on the panel now. Oh, yeah.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. It's first and 10. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pedigree. You're right.
Third down and 8. Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Well, why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one.
And they run it in for 2 points.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
guy runs angry and runs hard. First down. And it's first and 10. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer.
That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Third down and forever.
Hey, okay, no, man, I can't. Jim, on, get on up.
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Oh, the strawberry peels dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to anyone, but they've always worked for me. Second down and a lot. Third down and never gonna happen. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
First down and one. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. And here comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. It's first and ten.
First down! This guy just loves to hit people as hard as he can, Grim. I don't even think he knows what a first down is.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
One in for the first down. The quarterback didn't like that last play, so he decided to undo it with a time warp dirty trick.
I don't trust quarterbacks with that kind of power. First it's plays, what's next? Bribe a ref, then take your money back. Data model, then take your money back. It's a slippery slope, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Carbon turkeys are making it. The MFL is getting changed.
And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
I don't know if he even had a target on that throw. Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey. 10-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here he's just making up ground.
Makes up news.
Third down and the offense needs a miracle. Oh, it's a punishing hit. And the offense goes into the hurry up formation to try to conserve time. He had it for a second there. And it's first and ten. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards.
Timeouts aren't just for offense, Grim?
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Man, what a hit that was! At this point, they're going to have to get the ball back by any means necessary, or wasting two timeouts on the defense is really going to bite them in the ass. This is your brain, and this is your brain on first. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
Up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races.
Think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. The four people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down.
I'm just happy to see anything after that laser pointer accident.
They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. And stumbling, he could go all the way. Touchdown!
I can't unsee that.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't the...
Oh, he just got crushed. We're deadlocked with a tie score at the end of the fourth, and that can mean only one thing. Stay tuned, because what the hell could be more important right now?
Well, now that you mention it, Grim, I really need to hit the can.
Breaks overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whoever scores wins.
Grandma, I didn't understand any of that. Can you repeat it?
Not a chance. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and 10. And the defense gives up 5 yards there. Second down and 5. Third down, and the punter is warming up. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They're going to be able to return this one. First and 10. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The Mile High Chronic win today's game, and their fans must be higher than a kite right now. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because, yeah, I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP.
Okay, come back, Jim.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.